The search is intensifying for 50-year-old Connecticut mother of five, Jennifer Dulos, 2 weeks after she mysteriously disappeared. ABC News has confirmed that Michelle Traconis, the girlfriend of Dulos' estranged husband, Fotis, met with detectives and her lawyer Thursday afternoon. Traconis out on bail, charged with evidence tampering related to the case.
Do you know where she is?
And you tend to look at people who may be a little less culpable. You want to approach them first.
Investigators are now revisiting two key locations searching for evidence at Fotis' mansion and a garbage incinerator.
If you think about somebody committing a murder, and you need to find out, first of all, where they committed it.
Jennifer and Fotis Dulos had been embroiled in a bitter custody battle since she filed for divorce in June 2017. And just 4 days after she went missing, Fotis filed for full custody of the children.
Where's Jennifer?
This morning, Fotis remains behind bars. Police say surveillance footage shows people matching the descriptions of him and Traconis throwing away multiple garbage bags containing items that later tested positive for Jennifer's blood.